Breaking just hours ago, Pinellas County officials are searching for this missing and endangered woman. Frances Varchetta went missing from her nursing home on 108th Street near Park Boulevard in Seminole. The 91-year-old suffers from a medical condition that causes extreme confusion. She may be wearing a red floral shirt and purple pants.